Ooh, an owl. Uh-huh. You're not so tough now, are you? Don't bother when I see Tyler Bubbins. I'm gonna heal first, then I wanna dance. I think he looks at danced on me. Shot that. Come on, come on. Ooh. I left. Who's texting me? Hold on, guys. Oh wait, whatever be fun. That's where it's coming from. Okay, dance on him. Or they're like oven bots. What's that one that I killed at friend's house? I was like throw over some because it was kind of sweaty. But zone, so I'm just gonna hop in here for a little bit, guys. Just stay here and wait. This is what I used to do back in the day. Around like last season actually. I used to do this a lot. Hide in bushes and stuff for no one to find me. But I gotta make sure I'm in the zone though. To where I'm like, if I'm in the zone and someone comes find me, I do not have zone. Head over there. Oops. I'm trying to like find a bush and just hide in there until somebody starts by and just pop out and boom boom boom. Which usually if I do that I die, but taking chances is all I do. It's like that's literally all I do is keep taking chances. I am being shot at. Oh, he shot that. Come on. There's my shots. Take some minis. Go dance. There we go. I've almost max match, dude. I'm all be that like when the storm's like this, like there's the edge of storm walking around. I absolutely hate ass fights, but... ooh! I not so tough out now, are you, buddy? Got a dumb gun. Dance on him. What the heck? Do what? Come on. Dude, how? Get out of here. Dude, through a freaking God rat? God's... What? I'm reporting you, dude. That's kind of offensive. For a man that believes in God, that's like name. There you go. How, dude? Through a freaking hill. Through a hill. I died. Tell me. How?